Major Moshe Melnyk is flying off Zinger's wing as his number two.
He opened afterburner and concentrate in the radar. He got immediate lock on the MiGs and very, very fast they were in range of launching. Now we got permission from the GCI to open fire, but usually you are waiting till the leader gives you also his permission. And I waited. I was wondering why Benny Zinger is not giving us permission to open fire, because I've seen on my radar that we are in range.
Seconds into the F-15's first armed confrontation, Moshe Melnyk knows why his leader, Benny Zinger, has not cleared him to fire. Both men want the first kill.
So actually, I pressed the pickle button, the launch button, almost the same time. And it was a marvelous sight to see the missiles going together in a formation, the mountains, the horizon, blue skies, and we waited. And nothing happened. I went back to the old habits. Good sight, good look outside, not anymore on the radar scope. They are turning right in front of us from right to left, right in front of us like this. In the middle of this reverse of the turn, I launch my missile.
Within the span of 30 seconds, Melnyk has made history. An Israeli has taken first blood for the F-15.